Copywriting is a skill that every business owner and entrepreneur must spend some time on improving. It can take a boring, unprofitable piece of marketing and turn it into something that prospects buy from time and time again. This is a skill that you can learn rather than waiting on a copywriter. Here are 3 tips to improve your copywriting skill. 1. Remove distractions. Like most focused work, you need the space and the time to create a masterpiece that reads well and sells well. Of course, you have to sow this within reason. You may be working from a space in your home where things are not as clear-cut as that. There may be children running amok or people asking you to run errands and no space that you can call your own. If this is the case, you must create a space within yourself. If it means wearing headphones to signify to the people around you that you are busy, then do so. Put on some soft music to drown out the chaos around you and get to work. Or you may choose to go to your favorite app with access to the internet for research and find a quiet spot there to do your writing. In real life, you may want a distraction-free zone, but it is not always the reality at the start of a business, so figure out how to create a peaceful place inside of you anyway. 2. Write to your reader. Have your prospect in mind as you create the sales communication. Stop generalizing and using words like we, or they. Instead, use words like you and your. Speak directly to the reader. If you have not created your customer avatar, take a second to do that before you go on to creating a communication for them. Have someone specific in mind as you write. Be conversational and draw them into the conversation. This is not you talking at them, it is you talking with them. Ask questions that when the reader reads, they will automatically answer within their head. Do not worry so much about the distinction between business customers or consumer customers. Write to a person, because it will be a person, not a business, reading your copy. 3. You do not need to have a unique selling proposition. Sometimes entrepreneurs get so caught up in trying to find out what they are different for, and so they end up putting something in their copy that makes them seem anything but different. It makes you seem silly for even mentioning it. For example, saying you offer service with a smile is not unique at all, so do lots of business. Understand that the most unique thing about you and your business is you, so concentrate more on being yourself in your copy, and your uniqueness will automatically shine through.